Hi, I'm Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to hide your profile on Facebook.
Once you've logged into Facebook, move your mouse cursor over Settings and scroll down and click on Privacy Settings. In the Privacy list, click on Profile. And you'll see that the first item is your profile privacy settings. If you click on the down arrow, you'll see that you can control who sees your profile. You can limit it to either networks and friends, friends of friends, or only friends. Only friends is the most restrictive setting. I'm going to select only friends for now. Now we're going to scroll down and click on Save Changes. You can also block specific individuals from viewing your profile. You do that by clicking on Back to Privacy Overview in the upper left-hand side of the screen. And in the right-hand lower side of the screen, click in the box called Person and type in the name of the person you want to block. For this demonstration, I'll type in Jim Jones. And then I would click on Block.
You've just learned how to hide your profile on Facebook. I'm Tod Amazeen.